And the Mets are on the field for the first time in 2013. It is also April 1st, which in addition to April Fool's Day is famous in Mets history for being the birthday of one significant redhead named Rusty Staub.
The Grand Orange.
And Rusty was on the field moments ago. It's the 40th anniversary of the 1973 National League Championship team that Rusty led so admirably from last place to first. And Rusty on hand to throw out the first pitch on his birthday.